It's Angel.
Angel Learning Center.
Stand by. Stand by.
Take a tour of the new $8 million state-of-the-art child development center located between Savannah and Pooler at the ribbon cutting for the Angel Learning Center. Joining us this morning, we have the program director, Sheri Showalter. Good morning.
Good morning.
I was interested, I was looking at your bio. Tell me, what could get you to move here from Florida?
Oh, a great facility that is ready for early childhood learning. I've been in education for 20 plus years, and I couldn't have created a better facility for children in my mind. The job has just opened up a wonderful opportunity for a lot of people.
Yeah, you've worked at prep schools, public schools, religious affiliated schools, elementary schools, high schools, overseas schools.
Yes, ma'am.
You've kind of done a little bit of it all.
Diverse programs,
mm-hmm. And now you come up here to be the head of this. I wanted to show everybody what we're talking about, the building, because when I looked at it, I was like, oh my.
Yes, ma'am.
That's it. And tell us where it's located.
It's 178 Basswood Drive. It's between Savannah and Pooler, but the actual zip code would be in Savannah, but it is in the city of Pooler.
And the open house is coming up July 16th. You'll get to tour.
Yes, ma'am. Open enrollment, but it will be the first time the public gets to step inside the 22,000 square foot facility.
And the reason that we say this is more than daycare, because you start at 6 weeks, but the programs go up to children 18 years old.
Well, we say it's more than daycare because of the approach that we take. So we really believe in the early learning and how it impacts children in the rest of their life. So by the types of programs available, that we reach more than just watching them in the day, that we really take heart in the growth of their development. And then we do step into the after-school children as well, and the enrichment programs we offer them, all the way into the evening hours where children of older ages could come in and take part of some of our programs.
So a lot of programs, and it's in the classroom. This is actually a math and the STEM courses.
Besides what we offer them within their individual classrooms throughout the day for the infants to the pre-K, we also have inside the facility an infant and toddler gross motor room, so they actually get out of their rooms and have areas to move. We have a STEM laboratory that has microscopes, computers for research, experiments that can happen. We have a culinary hands-on kitchen for the children to be able to learn, and after school and adults into the evening. It's a complete separate room itself. In the center of the building, we actually have a half-court gymnasium that can provide karate and dance, and off of that is an art studio. So very many different ways that we can incorporate these different programs.
When I looked at it, one of the questions I asked you off camera is this a franchise? Because it's so big, it's all inclusive, and you said, no, it's not. This is
no, not yet. So right now, our goal is to get this to represent the best of what it is, the programs that it has, the teachers that we have, the curriculum, all based on the start of early childhood learning.
But this was started here. This is local to our area.
Yes.
One thing I want to ask you, are you looking for teachers? Can people apply for teaching?
People can apply online and go to our site itself. I've also done, over the next 2 weeks, open periods of time, blocks of time, where they can walk in and have a resume and talk to me as well. We have our more than half staffed, but after open house, we will have a better sight of our numbers because we have a lot of interest that has shown to us, and we want to be able to reach out to everyone.
Okay, the open house is July 16th.
Yes, ma'am.
It's from noon to 2. You can take some tours. That's the open enrollment period there as well. How is the best way to get in contact? Is it through the phone number?
The phone number. We also are on Facebook, so there's different avenues, and then obviously stopping in after open house.
Okay. We're out.